Welcome, everyone, to God of War. Now, I bring this to you as of November 3rd, which is a couple days away from the release of Ragnarok. Now, we all know the story of God of War up to this point. Kratos, God of War from Greece after killing Ares. I always forget his name. Surprise, surprise. But Kratos, God of War of Greece, came from his homeland of Sparta, killed Ares after Ares was a dick, and after destroying the Greek pantheon, he traveled the world to try to find a place for solace. And he ended up here. Let's begin, shall we?
Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
I don't know if there was an interaction there or not. I might have moved too fast.
What?
Also, if I sound better, it's because
that is
I
enough.
Got a new headset.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
thought they'd be talking while they went up that hill, but I guess not. Okay. See, I did play this a while ago, but I've basically forgotten a lot of the story up until the real.
That was the last.
There do I see my mother. Oh, there do I see my father. Oh, there do they call to me. 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 She's ready.
Your way home. You are free.
I'm sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. Now it is yours. She taught you to hunt.
She knew.
Shall we?
Now?
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way.
I know that's supposed to be a somber mood thing, That smart ass remark.
Why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt.
That smart ass remark up in the direction of deer.
What did you find?
That's just
tracks.
Too funny.
Not deer though. I'll keep looking.
I don't know what kind of tracks those are. Mainly because I can't really tell right now. They might have been rabbit. Because I wouldn't be surprised. Lots of hawks over. Tiny boat.
More tracks?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
That's good. Boar tracks.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup. Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. Nice. This way.
That was some nice distance he got. Not gonna lie. For a kid his age, that was some nice distance.
Found it!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
God, this place looks awesome. Your secrets cannot hide. Especially when I just punch through the wood. Okay?
This way, I think. He broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside. Hold. What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire. Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find. It.
God, Kratos, you look just absolutely mad.
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Yeah!
stronger. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Stronger. No lore. Dang it. And I love Norse mythology. I mean, I love all mythologies, really. I love studying and learning about them, but Norse mythology is kind of a favorite. Where is the sprint button? Is there no sprint button?
Up there!
Yes, you found an ear.
You went to the old temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to abandon you here and see what the heck's back this way.
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there.
Oh. Okay. That was a surprise. Okay.
Should we be in here?
Going that way yet. That one's other story related, and I am not going that way. I am going to follow the deer. Because why not?
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
Asking a practical question. Are you confident in your skills to actually hit it from here?
I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Something's gotta open that gate.
Yeah, this chain, probably.
It's open! You froze it in place. Clever.
I mean, it was glowing and I threw my... my axe at it, so.
Nice.
It's not really clever, it's just like.
Where are you going? I think he's this way.
Yes, but right on the chest. Or sarcophagus.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
Fact.
Here, boy.
Oh, look! It's Skoll and Hati, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
That is Ragnarok. There's Thor, Odin, Jormungandr, because, you know, it's always Sleipnir there, and the Raven, and that's Thor, because only Thor gets that shape of hammer. Okay.
Father,
I can chop it down.
Look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Exhale and release.
I got it!
Good.
It's still alive.
Knife. No. Finish what you started.
I can't.
You can and you must.
Choice.
sword. Roll. Roll with ease.
Boy, look at me! Look at me, boy! Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
I'm not gonna make an ass of myself trying to pronounce this name. Or am I? Dwedi Quamedir? I don't know.
The path home is this way. Duh. Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
told you something was different about first.
And I told you not to speak.
Burn Mother's garden. And since when are Draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home. Inside, boy.
Doesn't know anything. Why did I expect it to be any different now that she's...
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! In it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
Who was that?
Quiet.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
Be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
Hiding in the shadows.
Are you even trying?
Why are there two beds in to try again.
You talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you got stashed in that house will.
Uh!
Let's find out.
Thing had to weigh? Holy crap.
Leaving so soon? When Odin sent me here, I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this. This fight is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way. Pathetic! You can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother. And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this. Can't beat me! I feel nothing!
that you, of everyone I faced, would finally make me feel something, but you can't.
Without you. But we cannot stay here.
So much, I thought... You're all right.
I am all right. Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir. The mountain. It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
I beat the crap out of the guy. But that's gonna be it for this episode, everyone. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, I hope you leave a like. And if you wanna see more from me, you know, in the comments down below, or like I said, leave a like. And if you want to see more from me in the future, consider subscribing. If you do, I'd be happy. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope y'all have a good day. And until next time, everybody, this is Professor J logging off.